This video explains how to make a vodka wash. Firstly, get all your equipment and ingredients together and ready to go. The first step will be to add our dextrose into our sanitised fermenter. You'll need 8 kilograms of dextrose for a 25 litre wash. As you can see here, the dextrose takes up a lot of room in the fermenter. However, once we add our boiling water, it quickly dissolves. You'll need to add about 4 litres of boiling water into the fermenter. Sanitise your paddle to make sure that it's sanitised, and then stir the rest of the dextrose till it's dissolved. Add cold filtered water to the 25 litre mark of your fermenter, then cut open your yeast and add it into your fermenter. Put your paddle into the end of a cordless drill and stir vigorously for 5 minutes. You can do this by hand, but a drill makes it much easier and helps you achieve a lot more aeration. The more oxygen you can get into your wash, the better your yeast will perform. You should be able to get a vortex like you can see in the images here. Sanitize your airlock, then add it into the lid of your fermenter, then add some water. Be sure to label your fermenter. For hot weather fermentation, grab some frozen bottles from the freezer and put them beside your fermenter, and then place a box over the top.
On day 4, 7 and 14, gently stir your wash to rouse your yeast and get greater attenuation. By day 21, your wash should be ready to distill.